time today, and we're staying close. This is in Klamath, California.
Caught a ride.
Hitchhiked.
How old did you say that was? 2,400 years?
That's crazy.
Yeah. I said this tree is 2,400 years old. Can't even see the top. Can't even see halfway up. It's got a branch over here that's bigger than most trees. Thank you.
So dark.
I don't know if this is my first gondola ride or not. If so, it's my second. Or if not, it's my second.
What?
See, much better. Oh, yeah, I don't want to take those stairs.
No.
All the way up? We can take them all the way back, right? We'll ask up there.
So that's what a tree looks like from the middle. Cooler if the floor was glass. We made it to the top. Guess what? There's too many trees to see anything.
No, there's the ocean.
Oh, cool. Somebody peed. Yes. Get too excited. That's the ocean. Pretty sure that's like 1,000 miles away so far. Mm-hmm. Yep. Check out that chin.
Hey! It's a double chin. Dang it.
Oh, that's good.
Did you zoom in on it too? You're so rude.
No.
You're so rude.
You would have done it to me.
Maybe. I do have a double chin.
Not as bad as mine. How that thing is attached. We're just sitting on top. I like to see how everything works. It's pretty quiet. Okay, we're done with that, so now we're going to take the nature walk.
Caution, 1 mile of very steep, rugged terrain. Loose, slippery surfaces, proper footwear is required. Yeah. Spirits, hikers only.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, it's good.
Check in with the tenant before departing. We did that. Check, check, check. He said, don't get discouraged. 30-minute hike. It's way cooler from over here.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Dang. Dang. Bang.
Whoa.
see? Can you see that eye? Oh man.
I'm almost done. Okay, come on.
Oh.
Aubrey loves Cade.
Aubrey plus Cade equals love.
Yeah, that too. I just love you so much, I carved your name and anything.
Where's your pocket knife?
Use my nail.
That was already there.
Yeah, just kidding. I would not graffiti on nature like that.
On nature.
Lightning struck the top of this tree. The ensuing fire consumed it from the inside out. The trail entrance log is another redwood that was consumed from the center out over 100 years ago. This majestic tree nearly matched the brotherhood in age and stature. It had grown here for an estimated 1,400 years. It was 15 feet in diameter and around 250 feet tall. This area was logged in the early 1950s, but this tree and the Brotherhood were spared.
Wacha! Lightning tree. Wacha, wacha. I think that one looks more like lightning.
In the not too distant past, Indians of this area refused to step foot among the.
Here you may see one of the most interesting, unusual and remarkable creations of nature to be found any place in the entire world. Here before you is a true record of past centuries, and this fallen redwood is still sound after 3,000 years. It is 320 feet long. All of the trees you see growing over it are actually grafted together by nature, either through their trunks or root structures. The life in one tree is really the life in all of these trees. We need to study these trees and think deeply in order to grasp the amazing and remarkable course nature has
made. I'm too big.
We need to look back into the past.
I can't do that. I did it.
Nature's underpass. Octopus tree.
That's not like the Oregon octopus.
You get full of mirror? Go out there and spot me.
Okay.
Wrong tree, though.
This is not what we were expecting. Still cool.
Still just drove through a tree.
Yeah, still cool. And gallop through a tree. Are you skipping or galloping? Wait for the next person to come by. The troll under the bridge.
Screw that, can't see it though.
No. Still no look. So.
So.
This is on the way to, back to our campsite. We passed it a couple times. And then one more time. Okay, you forgot the exit. It's okay.